It's not every day you see a TU-144 supersonic passenger jet parked on the lawn of a building. It's not clear why this has been parked behind this building, and if it is indeed abandoned or if the owner thinks this is a good place to leave a jet when it's not in use. It's not very well disguised parked in this backyard, and it didn't take long for local people to start asking about it and taking an interest. Soon enough, photographers began to appear to take photos of this abandoned plane. This image was taken from above, so it seems to have been captured by a drone. When the aircraft was tested, there were still some moving parts that worked, so we will have to wait and see as to whether this plane will fly again. Maybe the people in this house would like their backyard back. Amazing autumn in Germany. This is the Rakotzbrücke Devil's Bridge, which is located in Gablenz, Germany. It was built in the 19th century, and when the light hits the water in the right way, it forms a perfect circle. This is a favorite spot for photographers and artists. It would make for a romantic moment sailing down the river with this view. Scenery like this makes for a perfect image for a puzzle or a canvas print. It would be beautiful any time of year, but it would be interesting to compare the colors you would see in spring, summer, autumn, and winter. This picture was taken in autumn and benefits from all of the beautiful fall colors in the surrounding scenery. An abandoned store lies desolate in Fukushima, and March 2011 a huge earthquake and tsunami hit the region. This led to a nuclear power plant to have a radiation leak, meaning the entire population of the city needed to be evacuated from Fukushima. This was a mass exodus of more than 300,000 people. At the time, the population of the town thought they might be returning home at a later date, but with the resulting nuclear leak, the area was deemed unsafe. This is an image of an abandoned supermarket, which is just one of the thousands of buildings, whether homes or businesses, that were evacuated as a result of this disaster. Abandoned castle in Ireland, built in 1586. This is McDermott's castle, which is situated in County Roscommon, a small island, given the apt name of Castle Island, which is located on the southwest corner of Loch Key in Ireland. The original castle was built by the Mac Diarmada dynasty in 1184, but it was destroyed when the castle was struck by lightning, which caused a considerable fire, resulting in the castle being completely destroyed. The castle was rebuilt in 1586 but came under siege, and Cormac McDermott was forced to surrender, fleeing from the area and leaving the castle abandoned. In 2014, the castle appeared in an episode of Moon Bay, and in 2018 was put up for sale for £80,000, which is approximately $102,000. Christ of the Abyss at San Fruttuoso, Italy. This statue of Jesus Christ was designed to be submerged into the sea to represent Christ offering a benediction of peace as he casts his eyes towards the sky and into heaven. The bronze statue was designed by Guido Galletti and placed in the Mediterranean Sea between Camogli and Portofino, which is near the spot where Dario Gonzatti, the first Italian scuba diver, died. The statue was taken out of the water in 2003 for restoration purposes, as the bronze had started to corrode and the statue was covered in crustaceans. Once the statue had been restored to its original glory, it was put back into the sea in 2004. Eerily beautiful cottage in Stradbally, Ireland. This lovely abandoned cottage with its unusual blue tiled roof is located near Stradbally, in a clearing of this yellow forest, which is quite stunning. This looks like the perfect place to hibernate and get away from the stresses of life for some rest, relaxation and rejuvenation, but being this secluded might get a bit lonely after a while. It's estimated that the cottage was built somewhere between 1800 to 1920, but with its tiled roof and cast iron windows, it might be closer to the late 1800s. There are hundreds of examples of abandoned cottages all over Ireland, and this looks like it could be a more recent example of one. Ferris wheel at the abandoned theme park in Japan. This giant Ferris wheel is located in the abandoned theme park of Kehonuma Leisure Land, which was originally opened in 1979, where at the peak of its popularity would welcome over 200,000 visitors a year. There were facilities for camping with small huts that were more suited to those who love the outdoors. For those who preferred more comfortable accommodation, there was also a hotel on site. The park was eventually closed down in 2000, blaming Japan's low birth rate and economic demise for its drop in visitors. Most of the rides were left in place and making for an eerie and creepy sight to see. Tiki Palace in Tennessee. The renowned strip club owner Billy Howe also owned the swingers' Tiki Palace, which sits on top of Missionary Ridge in the mountains of Chattanooga in Tennessee. The house was designed by architect Ted Ball, who wanted to create the most unusual house in Chattanooga. Built in the 1970s, this was the dream house for the famous Billy Howe, owner of two strip clubs, the Lion's Den and the Castaway Club, which were next door to each other. This was Howe's dream home and was comprised of 3 bedrooms and 2.5 bathrooms. When it eventually opened in 1972, Hull hosted an open house where it is estimated close to 10,000 people attended. There was a Playboy bunny-shaped pool which had tunnels you could swim through to get to the bedroom. Being a swingers' palace, there were mirrors all over the property, and especially in the bedrooms and pool room. However, the dream was short-lived as Hull was found guilty of 3 counts of murder, receiving a 20-year jail sentence. The house was then left abandoned, and in September of 2017 the city eventually condemned the property, and it was demolished in 2017. Cars left by U.S. soldiers in Belgium. In a small village in southern Belgium called Châtillon, there is a graveyard of old cars which once belonged to the U.S. Army. Their soldiers were given these cars while they were stationed in Belgium during World War II. When the war was over, the soldiers needed to decide what to do with their cars. They were given the option of having them shipped back to the US, which the individual soldier would have to pay for. In the meantime, they parked all of the cars at the top of a hill where they wouldn't be in the way. Unsurprisingly, once the soldiers returned back to their lives in America, they were not interested in shipping a car from Belgium, and as a result, they were just abandoned in what looks like a car graveyard. Smoking volcano on Mount Sinaburg. When the volcano Mount Sinaburg in Karo, Indonesia erupted, it filled the sky with smoke and ash where an abandoned church sat in its path of destruction. The Mount Sinaburg volcano is highly active and in recent year has erupted several times. This has meant the local population has left the area, and so many buildings, homes, and churches have been left abandoned. Many fled the area when in 2015 another eruption took place and many residents decided to live in the path of a now active volcano was too significant a risk to take. Sadly, those who left were leaving their homes and their livelihoods, many of them farmers, and ended up staying in refugee camps. The hope is that once the volcano becomes dormant again, they will be able to return to their homes which currently lay abandoned, and rejuvenate their lives there. Learn it, don't forget to like, comment and subscribe for more videos.